Hey YouTube, we're playing Generations for Quake 2 as the Doom guy. This is the Quake 2 single player campaign, and now we are in the inner hangar. So let's see what happens. Find the hangar controls. The late 90s first-person shooter was so obsessed with jumping challenges. I guess they were just trying to, you know, give you more things to do besides, you know, besides to shoot stuff. But, I mean, you know, I bought this game to shoot stuff, not jump around like an idiot. that's what I'm doing here. That style of gameplay seems to have gotten out of style. Well, it was a little bit in Half-Life, but Half-Life was also from the late 90s, so there you go. My theory still stands. Alright. Stocked up on cells, that's good. Now then. Not the biggest fan of those things, but rockets seem to work on them. Alright. Let's see what happens next. Generator, I think.
here.
Yes. Well, apparently I can't go there anyway, so let's try this one. Ah, yes, the force field thing. That was over here, I believe? Maybe not there. Alright, so if that's that, that's on the opposite end of this. Yes. Alright then. Sweet. Alright, well, I'll cut it off here. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next chapter. Alright, later.